Today's systems of food production, consumption and transportation are unsustainable. Current predictions estimate that the world's population will grow by 2.5 billion people by 2050. In order to feed this many people, the planet will need to produce in the next 50 years the same amount of food it did in the past 10,000 years combined. Using current methods, this will take the resources of 2.5 Earths. Agricultural production and processing already contributes one-third of our global greenhouse gas emissions, and refrigerated food transportation also has a significant environmental impact in the globalised food system. For example, seafood found in Australian supermarkets will have travelled on average 9,000 kilometres. Local locavore food movements have arisen to address this challenge. Reconnecting efficient, local food production with local consumers on a large scale has the potential to improve local economies. In a world of diminishing resources and growing demand, how can we empower individuals and local communities to reliably and sustainably produce their own food? The Trove project is one potential solution, providing organic, low carbon, high yield and easily maintainable farming in any environment. The Trove Aquaponics innovative design provides a simple, modular platform that is completely customisable and scalable. It utilises a closed loop between fish and plants, where plants absorb the nutrients from the fish waste while filtering the water. Each module handles its own data, communication, water and power, automatically reconfiguring itself to an optimal state when a new node is added. The only inputs required are fish food and power. The Trove system can be run on solar power though, making the sun the main ingredient for creating a thriving home garden or urban oasis. It decentralises food production and decouples supply from unreliable environmental factors, increasing food security on a personal, regional, national and global scale.